James Kenyon, flexing on all y'all.
This is so beautiful. Like, I've never seen anything more beautiful than the
Kansas City
with the clouds covering the tops of buildings. I mean, I honestly don't know, but it's really depressing because the Chiefs just kind of suck. I mean, look at that score. That's all I have to say. Those are my thoughts for the city.
What are your thoughts on today's competition?
I think we're gonna win it.
Okay. Any more thoughts?
No.
Alright, thoughts on why your nose is so big. I'm just kidding, we love you.
Charlie, pre-game talks. How do you think the competition today is gonna go?
We're gonna dominate.
Alright.
That's plain and simple. We're the greatest ever was and is.
Yeah.
I don't know what else to tell you. To be honest, I don't even know what to do with my hands. They're just up here. They're just moving down.
Right, I'm gonna put them down.
Honestly, nobody even here is good. Nobody's good. And I still don't know what to do with my hands. They just keep coming back up. Today, it's gonna be like I'm riding a spaceship into the galaxy, exploring new areas.
Day 98, we're running low on water still. I've started selling crack to make money so I can buy appliances.
Camille, pregame thoughts. How do you think the competition today is going to go?
We're going to win.
Of course. Okay. Will, pregame thoughts. How do you think the competition today is going to go?
Fantastic. We're making finals.
Of course. Mr. Mulder, pre-competition thoughts. How do you think today is going to go?
Victory.
Yeah, of course. It always ends in victory.
Better.